Earth in this little land called the United States. Have our scouts toured all the sections of the country?
Yes, ma'am. Today we beam them back to the ship to find out where's the best place to settle.
But where's Lieutenant Delta? She was due back in Nano seconds ago. Delta, where are you?
Lieutenant Delta, back from Earth as requested, Captain.
What on Earth are you wearing?
I'm disguised as a bullfighter, ma'am.
A bullfighter?
What?
I told you to dress as a firefighter.
You did?
Yes, they don't have bullfighters in the United States.
Does this mean I can't keep the cape? I really like the cape. Lieutenant, where's the first scouting party?
Here they are, ma'am, back from the southwestern section of the country. Official reports, states and capitals.
Santa Fe, New Mexico.
Oklahoma City, Oklahoma.
Austin, Texas.
What happened to you? You guys look terrible.
You won't believe how big everything up there, man.
Huge, man. Ginormous.
For example, man, there's a big river, the Colorado, and it's the biggest canyon you've ever saw.
A Grand Canyon, man. We underestimated a bit.
Turn.
Des Moines, Iowa.
Perfect. That is 15 points. Now for the next toss-up. And remember, we're looking for state capitals in the heartland. Dairy products, the Grand Mississippi, Missouri rivers. Ready? Okay. What is the capital of Kansas? Anyone, anyone at all? Anyone looking to give it a try?
I think Omega here got the first buzzer.
Really? Okay, Mr. Omega, what is the capital of Kansas? Kansas, the state, geographical center of the United States, on Earth.
The red door from down low pond.
No, 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 it's Topeka, Topeka, Kansas. Not the red door from Gamelon 5, it's not the black hole in Missouri. The white guy in South Dakota, either.
Actually, it's Jefferson City, Missouri.
You're in South Dakota.
And thank goodness, that's all the time we have for today.
Did I win?
Thanks for watching.
Do I get the
card? See you next time on Name That State Capital.
Oh, no, not with each other.
I'm sure you would love what?